Been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reach out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb.
ISS almost 3 years ago, I was completely shocked. The environment is so uplifting and I was able to experience brand new things. I never thought I would ever be on stage. I never thought I would be able to volunteer at animal shelters. I never thought I would ever meet anybody from a different culture besides American. Being at ISS is a completely mind-blowing experience. I sometimes still wake up and realize, wow, I'm in Singapore and I'm at an international school and I'm learning all these things that I never even possibly thought I would learn, and I'm graduating with people that I know every single one of their names.
It's like 100,000 voices that just can't sing. I've reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing. Oh, my heart's numb. With you, I feel again. Yeah, with you.
For 7 years, I have made many friendships and I see people come and go, but I still keep contact with them throughout the years in ISS.
Like, I've known you for 6 years. I've been here since K1, like, my whole life. I'm like the original ISS.
When I just got into ISS, mm-hmm. I know that it's easy, but it's true. That's how I actually feel. Right?
We have so much memory right here. I'm gonna miss this school so much.
I'm feeling better ever since you know me. I was a lonely soul.
Everything.
Mm-hmm.
Even the stairs.
Yep.
You're gonna miss the stairs.
Yep. I would never have got these thunder dyes without those stairs.